Paul Lessard, the head trainer, along with manager Dusty Baker, comes springing out of the Reds' first base side dugout to check on Homer Bailey. And this is the last thing in the world on a couple of fronts that Dusty Baker wants to see. His bullpen is in very, very rough shape coming into this game. I mean, they don't want to pitch Cordero. They don't want to pitch Massett. Rhodes would be available only for a short stint.
Well, though you're talking about short guys there towards the end of the ball game, you want to stay away from that, obviously, if at all possible. But what you do have are some guys in the bullpen who haven't thrown a whole lot recently. Micah Owings, Carlos Fisher, long guys. It looks like Brian Price is going to make a call for one of them. You know, early on, we thought there was something going on with Homer, that the way he really was flying open, he was missing with a lot of pitches early, and made a comment about, we're not really sure what's going on in the bullpen. Sometimes the guy's battling something we don't know about. And evidently something may have happened in the bullpen or prior to the start that he has been unable to shake.
We certainly hope this is nothing serious for Homer Bailey.
Watch him as he shakes his arm right there, his forearm. Maybe trying to get a kink out of his elbow. That's an elbow twist right there. Every pitcher's done that.